Thousands of people formed a human chain across the Polish-German border on Saturday to protest against the expansion of open-cast coal mining in the region. A proposed plan for the area would see the destruction of villages and the relocation of 3,000 people to make way for brown coal mines.